if we can start inspiring the conversation about it, things having another life or the next life, that's the moment where people will stop throwing things in the landfill